Is it already going?
What's good, peeps? Your main man, Vincent Young Heartbreak Tucker, Michigan. Take Service Music 73, posted up with the homeboy DJ Hollywood, K104, KKDA-FM 104.5, yeah. Dallas, Texas. Yeah. How you feeling, bro?
Chilling, man. I'm saying we're here to take some, man. You know, my man Clay, man, you know what I'm saying? Working every morning. So, you know, I have to get my ups and downs, working clubs too, so it's crazy. So when you're a radio DJ, you know how it is, man. You gotta be out there in the industry, so
for those, you know, living under a rock and might not know what DJ Hollywood is all about, just people know.
Man, you know me, man, I've been in the game since I was 15 years old. I'm 28 now, you know what I'm saying? I've been on radio since I was 16. I've been on K104 for 2 years, this is 2.5 years or more. Doing the morning show. But you know what? In this business, you know, you don't sleep. Like I said, you know what I'm saying? When you're money hungry, you want to get it in, you're trying to show the artist what it is, you don't sleep. You know what I'm saying? You grind every day. That's how you do it.
Real talk. So people that want to get in, you know what I'm saying, involved and keep up on the DJ Hollywood movement, where can they go?
You go to Twitter, Hollywood104. You can find me on MySpace/HollywoodRaymond. You know what I'm saying? Check me out, K104FM.com. You know what I'm saying? DJ Hollywood. Just click on the link. You know what I'm saying? You can find me on there. Send me an email or whatever. Or if you want to email me any kind of tracks or whatever, I mean, like Clay said, you know what I'm saying? Even if it's bullshit or whatever, if you got a dope ass beat, whatever. HollywoodMP3 with the mask@gmail.com.
Definitely. Hey, y'all, it's your main man, Vincent Young Heartbreak Tucker. Yeah. The DJ Hollywood, takes over music, so I appreciate y'all for rocking with us. Stay tuned.
Yeah.
Hey, can I get a drop real quick?
Yeah.
Say, yo, it's DJ Hollywood.
What is it?
Vincent Tucker Radio.